women who could have helped us, they didn't. Women who should have been mentors, they weren't.
Women helping women. Why doesn't it happen?
I think it's happening more.
It doesn't happen often enough.
It's happening more, but do not miss what I'm about to say. When you know who you are, you don't worry about what somebody else is getting because you know that there's enough for you.
Five tips to help women work with each other and lift each other up as opposed to working against each other. Tip number one.
If you hear another woman say, I don't do women friends, I don't have women friends, believe her and leave her alone. I mean that. Listen to me now.
Don't try to be a friend.
Understand that that's some damage there. So make sure you have good peripheral vision and emotional intelligence. Be careful who's in your row.
Tip number two.
If you are in a meeting and you have a great idea, don't feel like you have to hoard it to yourself. Collaborate. So you lift other women as you climb by collaborating versus competing. I know that we're all busy, but we gotta slow down and mentor. We have to build a bench. The guys go out and they golf.
Right.
They do things together, and they're building up that next young man leader. We are less likely to do that because we're busy. We gotta mentor. It should be reflex. That's the fourth thing.
Right.
Reflex. When you wanna lift other women as you climb, understand it's reciprocal. It ain't all about you.
And number five,
it's called courageous conversations. You gotta be willing to say to another woman that you didn't like something. And by the way, in private, it's about communicating with each other in ways that lift each other and build each other. Gossip hurts, and it really damages women.